Hi, I'm Shalana Brown, and I am a creative. So what we're doing here today is that I'm doing a piece on head ties, and the story goes that, of course, the Virgin Islands have been colonized by several countries, and it's neither a positive nor a negative, but it's just awesome to know that our African ancestors were brought to the Caribbean and they weren't able to get the antiquities that they're accustomed to on their African continent, and how they were able to craft a whole new culture from African diaspora to Eurocentric cloth, food, and how they made like a mashup. Culture to me is the defining of a people through their food, the way they talk, their landscapes, and their identity. I wouldn't go as far as to say I'm a culture bearer, because that's a very big title to take on, and I leave that for my community to make that assessment. I won't be so bold to make that assessment myself, but I would say that I have a lot of pride from where I come from, and I come from a family that really uphold roots. And I'm a multi-generational Virgin Islander, and I know information about both my maternal and paternal grandparents, and I feel vested.